this is a Whirlpool Cabrio agitator model. It's 4 years old. It's been working since December 2006. Pretty fine until recently we had a computer problem. The computer on here failed, started flashing F1 codes, but the computer has been replaced, and this new computer has had different cycles now. Look at this. The previous computer set everything as the normal cycle was 40 minutes long. Everything has been advanced, as you can see. Let's take a look at the inside. Got some clothes in here. We're waiting for those to dry over there. It's a pretty good model. So today I will be washing a heavy load of towels. Shoot. Doesn't necessarily balance very well. is now injecting hot water. Very hot. There's steam coming out of it. One disadvantage to this washer, it takes forever to fill. Everything is evenly dispensed.
Mm-hmm. know we have stuff here.
That's not as fast as it goes through those faster. Final spin. Hopefully my battery lasts long enough to at least catch it going full speed. No. Why did you stop? Oh, this is a weird... What was that for? Really? This new computer is starting to be really weird. It's dark. Now it's light. Go faster in a minute. Careful.
Can the magnet vibrate off?
Nah. Should be. It's pretty steady.
Is this as fast as it goes?
Nope.
It's fast enough.
It'll get a little bit faster, but not much.
Oh boy.
Here it goes. Full speed.